The men's game is embarrassingly cynical. The crybabies dive and pretend to be injured. Women's football is way more hardcore.